Now, your weather alert forecast.
Hello, I'm 3 News Now meteorologist Ryan McPike with an updated look at our forecast. Sunshine will mix with a few clouds as we head through the afternoon. It will be warm, but not nearly as hot as yesterday. Highs will top out around 80 with a light north wind at 5 to 15. Tonight, then, shower and storm chances will increase. Lows will stay mild at 60 as winds go to the northeast at 5 to 10. And then shower and storm possibilities continue tomorrow, mainly early, then again late. And then we'll still see some lingering showers and possible thunder showers on Thursday with highs there at 66. After that, we look great. Still expecting dry and very comfortable weather conditions for the upcoming Mother's Day weekend. We'll go from around 75 Friday up to 78 Saturday and near 80 on Sunday. And you do notice a couple opportunities for rain and storms. With that in the forecast, a reminder you can download Storm Shield once again.